This is a mouse. This is Cleo. Cleo has gotten tired of chasing it. So Cleo is watching it from a distance. As you can see, the mouse is cornered. Cleo's not. Cleo is getting her energy back, and now she strikes. Again. This sounds like something else. Then my attention is drawn to the serpent pine talisman around Melvin's neck. What is that exactly? It's Yami Yami. And he's basically a girl. Alright. Yeah. The girl's name is. And what exactly is Yami Yami? What kind of creature? You see, like a fish. Fish and snake. I believe this and one day on the river. Mm-hmm. Yes, look after me. And do other fishermen also wear this? Yeah, some of the fishermen there. And do you think if I'm going on the river, would it be a good idea if I had one? Yes. Wearing the amulet is a symbol of respect.